welcome back to my channel. Oh my god, I can't do that. Don't do that. Today's reaction video is Itzy. Welcome. I didn't do Mafia in the Morning because I've already watched it. I watched it on accident. I didn't realize it was playing until I looked up and realized I had been watching it. And it was already halfway done. I was like, you know what? I'm already this deep, so I just finished watching it. But I know it's a bop, and it's really good, and I love the music video. There's my reaction. Anyway, we're going to be doing Loco, and if it's anything like anything else they've made, it's going to be great. It's going to be good, and I love Itzy. I stan Itzy. So yeah, let's get started. Here we go. Oh, it's a dude. Okay. Oh, he called her crazy. Oh, I love the pink. Oh, she's like, I'm gonna kill you now. Oh, long hair looks so good on her. She's so cute. Oh. Do they have this girl in a bag? I mean, she looks very cute in it, but like, what is that? Usually they have Leah and shit like this. What is that? Also, she looks like a 10-year-old. Her outfit looks like something she would wear, like, as a in the airport. But what is that? It's giving me much Wendy Zimzalabim vibes, but pink. You know what I've noticed too? A lot of people talk shit about their outfits, but let me tell you, their outfits may be ugly, but not on them. They pull it off like so good. Just saying. Yes, Leah. Ooh, I love that jacket. Whoa, she looks so good. She looks so good too, like, oh my god. Oh, I love that editing. Oh, I'm gonna say this real quick. In this scene right here, let's see, let's go back a little bit. This scene right here is giving me, it's just me. Oh my gosh, what is the song called? But it's like Blackpink, and they're in like a train station, and this is giving me Rosé vibes. Like hands down, Rosé vibes. I love it. Yo. Who she's in here has some confetti bitches. This is kind of a new style. Someone's about to get their ass kicked. Loving it. I'm getting the world rocked right now. Her smile! I love her smile. It's so cute. Looking like rock stars. Loving it. Are they outside that guy's apartment? That'd be freaking awesome. Her hair looks like a heart. Yep, they're getting ready to thrash. Love it. Yes, with the crowns. Freaking queens. So excited.
This Ghostober stream over 50 hours of.
As you can tell, I'm in love. It's different from what they've normally done. I mean, as in like audio wise, the sound. Normally they're like very upbeat, never really heavy bass like that. I felt that in my. It was that good. I don't know if that makes any sense to anybody. Probably doesn't. But, like, I felt it. Like, I felt it deep in my body. Like, the music, I mean. Like, like, the bass was really heavy in this one. Normally, they have more upbeat girl boss type of songs. This time, they have, like, I Will Break Your Legs. If you do not answer my phone call while I'm telling you we are breaking up. So, like, I wasn't flipping him off. It cut my finger off. Anyway, I mean, it's fitting. But these girls also make nothing but freaking bops, okay? I know most of the time they do a lot of singles, but all of their songs so far have been really good. And I love their image of love. Like, they have the same image as, like, BTS with the love yourself kind of thing in that aspect. And that's kind of, like, my favorite thing that idols do, like, when groups do, is when they make songs like that, because it kind of, like, gives someone that incentive to be like, yeah, I love myself. I'm freaking awesome, dude. Like, it's kind of hard to explain, even though I've tried to explain it like 7 times. I hope one of those 7 times someone understands it, you know what I mean? But yeah, stream it, watch it, whatever, everything. It is like a week old, but it's really good, and I'm definitely going to be playing it several times because ITZY are my girls and I love them. Also, their stuff isn't sold where I am, so I don't have anything of them. But, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. The link to my other videos, links to my other videos will be in, like, the I, wherever it's located. I don't remember. So, yeah. Watch those reaction videos. Tell me what you think of those songs. Or those music videos, or if we share any opinions or don't share any opinions, just let me know, you know, because comments, I want to start interacting with people, and I can't really use the community page unless I have like a certain amount of subscribers or whatever, which is really dumb, but whatever. Yeah, hope you guys have a great video. Hope you guys have a great day, and I will see you guys next video. Bye.